All right, today's workout is going to be so much fun. We have a bench press assault bike workout, and in this workout, we are trying to keep everything on the quicker side. We're gonna go ahead and start off with 21 calories on the assault bike, and yes, that's gonna be 21 calories for both men and women. When we are finished with those 21 calories, we're moving over to our bench where we're going to go ahead and complete 21 bench press. The weight today for this 21 reps right here is going to be 135 for the men and 75 for the women. As soon as you finish those 21, we come back to the assault bike where we complete 15 reps of our calories on the assault bike. We come back to our bench press, and this is where we're going to add a little bit of weight. We're gonna go ahead and do 15 reps at 155 for the men and 95 for the women. As soon as you finish the 15, we're coming back to the bike for 9 reps. We have 9 calories on the assault bike and 9 bench press reps here at the weight of 185 for the men, 115 for the women. As soon as you finish that, the workout is now over, or at least part one. All right, so once you finish that, you are gonna go ahead and look at the clock and record your time. We're gonna go ahead, there is a 7-minute cap on this first part, and then we're gonna rest a full 9 minutes. All right, from 7 minutes to 16, you are resting, you're recovering, you're getting your legs back. All right, as soon as you finish that rest at the 16-minute mark, we're gonna go ahead and run it back in reverse. We start off at 9 bench press at 185 and 115. From there, you have 9 calories on the assault bike. We come back, 15 bench press. That's gonna be that 155, 95 weight. Then we come to the bike, we have 15 calories. And then finally, we have 21 bench press at 135, 75, and 21 calories on the assault bike. This second section is also meant to be fast, and it will also have a 7-minute cap on here. We are making this quick because I want you to be able to think about how we're going to move our bench press today. The calories will take you however long it takes, and then when we get to the bench press, we should be able to complete each set in about 3 sets. So like that first 21, you're looking maybe at, unbroken. If you can, that's probably gonna be a little bit risky, but 11 and 10, you can go ahead and 3 sets of 7, really trying to get it done. This should be still something that you are able to move. Now, when we get to that last set, the nines and the barbells on the heavier side, yeah, you may break up a little bit more, but it shouldn't be singles. All right, you should be able to at least do one or two. We know that fatigue is going to be a part of this equation, and so we're trying to move it quickly. But this should never be loaded on the bench press today, so that you feel like it's a 1 rep max. Okay, fatigue will definitely be setting in because we are going to be using our arms here. We're going to use our lungs, legs, and arms on this. It also is going to be some sort of slight pull. So we are going to be taxing the system, and you'll see how you're adjusting to it when we get to the bench press. Okay, so as we move back and forth for this, remember the rest is mandatory. The caps are mandatory. I understand that if you're like, oh, I want to go a little bit longer, that is not the stimulus of this workout today. We are trying to move fast in both avenues today. I hope you enjoy this workout as much as I did because it's spicy in all the best ways.